Yeah. Hopsin. Funk volume. Come on. Keep sleeping on me. Hollywood ass rappers. Bitch ass females. That's enough to make a nigga flip. Yeah, I erupt like a bomb, so give up the baton. I slap you after busting the fucking nut in my palm. Why you mugging me like something was wrong? Just take a puff of the bong and let me leave your mind corrupt from the song. See, you can't stop me, cause I'm a brainwashed teens and create false dreams, cause it pays off clean. I'm just an idiotic, ironic, symbolic, Illuminati product that's gonna be killed if I talk about it. This industry business is all screwed up. I have no favorite rapper because all you suck. I sever the weakest niggas who not on my pedigree, cause on a tombstone it's as hard as their name will ever be. I'm judged by my wild image a lot, and everybody seems to think I have a sinister plot. I do be offended by every sentence I jot. I got some militant thoughts, and you ain't killing them off, so listen. I sag my pants and kill my ass shows. I even slap hoes.
Bitch.
Yeah, I'm an asshole. Yeah, yeah. And your parents hate me cause I love you.
So
tell them I said fuck you. Yeah, I said fuck you. Yeah, yeah.
I snuck in Drake's house when he was alone inside.
Uh-oh.
You could say I have a bogus mind.
Yep.
I dimmed the lights down and closed the blinds.
Yep.
Around his neck is where my rope was tied.
Yep.
I yanked on it till it broke his spine. Yeah, lately I've been fucking pissed off.
Why?
Cause everybody's saying Lil Wayne spits raw.
Uh-oh.
I start a big brawl and slam his ass into a brick wall.
Uh-oh.
And have a fat nigga sit on them, Rick Ross.
Gross.
I don't play with this rap shit. I got no life, I stay in the attic. Fuck your rap career, I'm waiting to smash it. Soulja Boy, you got a corny flow.
True.
So you can suck my fucking dick through a glory hole. I'm just being me, what you tryna hate for? All you niggas is faker than Lupe Fiasco claiming he skateboards. Yeah, right, that nigga can't even ollie. Push him away on the dolly, not even say he can stop me. What?
I sag my pants and kill my ass shows. I even slap hoes.
Bitch.
Yeah, I'm an asshole. Yeah, yeah. And your parents hate me cause I love you.
So
tell them I said fuck you. Yeah, I said fuck you. Yeah, yeah.
I'm probably the sickest motherfucker who don't get recognized. Eazy-E's wife's life somewhere now jeopardized. She signed me and I was set aside for like 3.5 years. I don't think I remember why. I'm fucking dope and this is my reward. That's whacker than the $500 you signed me for. Eazy's dead now, yeah, the label's finally yours. Too bad he never knew that you were just a grimy whore. You can't maintain what Eric built.
Nah.
I know he's in his grave turning like a Ferris wheel. Don't think you're cool just cause you inherit Mills.
Shit.
Bitch, bear the skills. I'm Hopsin, I spit shit so unfair and real. I got some deep, dark issues within. All because you lied and tried to pretend you were friend. Fuck ruthless, bitch, I never lend you a hand. And I'ma make sure nobody ever sign with you again. You know why?
I sag my pants and kill my ass shows. I even slap hoes.
Bitch.
Yeah, I'm an asshole. Yeah, yeah. And your parents hate me cause I love you.
So
tell them I said fuck you. Yeah, I said fuck you. Yeah, yeah.